what a building code.
It is, but you can't go any further than right here unless you have appointments.
What's up, guys? CPR Audits out here. Fake Mike Real News, Auditing America. We are at the Busch Municipal County Building here in Springfield, Missouri. Whew. Here for First Amendment audit. Let's go.
This is a public building code.
It is, but you can't go any further than right here unless you have appointments.
Oh, God. I'm going to run to the business.
So it's closed.
Building permits.
When will you guys be open again?
Depends on COVID.
You can't just come and take pictures of this stuff?
Real quick, and no one's around, but if someone sees you, they're going to.
All right, I appreciate it.
We'll be fast. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, sorry. Wow. That's kind of neat. That's cool.
Private property, you have no control over that, right?
There are ordinances within the city where residents are required to maintain their property.
For instance, somebody doesn't obey the ordinance and they just, let's say they're not in town for months and their grass is not good. What's like the consequence?
It's an actual map, not thing.
It's a big thing.
Oh, really? Oh, wow. Okay, well, thank you very much. You're very nice.
Thank you.
We have pamphlets and things over to the side.
Awesome, thanks.
Here and get signed in, or we'll have to ask you to go one too. Sir, we'll have to ask you to get logged in or whatever. I just wanted a picture of the stuff over there, so round to the front of the camera.
I mean, COVID started like 3 years ago. No one's.
No, you're good.
Okay. We're going to go over to the health department and talk to them about that.
All right. Yeah. They still act like it's the zombie apocalypse.
But that's right, Mr. America, that's why he does.
And CPR audit.
That's right.
And.
Michael. Real news.
Yep.
Make sure you go check them out.
Like, share, and subscribe, guys. See you on the next one.